morning, everyone. I'm Colleen Smith, your Secretary of Student Council. Today is Friday, May 1st, 2020.
Colleen. Good morning, students. It's me again, Samantha Davis, your Student Council Spirituality Leader. I hope everyone's morning is off to a great start. Today, let's offer our prayers for our dedicated and talented St. Anne's School teachers who are helping us during these challenging times. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now and at the hour of our death, amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Now, back to you, Colleen.
We would like to wish a very happy birthday to Janilla Gilchrist and our principal, Mr. C. Now back to Sam for the weather.
Sadly, meteorologist mom is out sick, with allergies, not corona. Now, we can expect a high of 64 degrees with showers throughout the day. If you go outside today, you really should stay under your umbrella.
Hey, Mr. C, the St. Anne School families want to wish you a very happy birthday.
Hi! Mr. C!
Happy
birthday!
We just wanted to say
that you're the best
principal ever.
Thank you for dedication,
hard work,
all the laughs.
We miss you
a ton
and hope to see you soon.
Love your St. Anne School family.
All the news for today, May 1st, 2020. 50 more days till summer. Hang in there. Have an awesome day.